Hey friends, it's John's Monster in our Skyrim hour. Well, I don't know about hour, but my wife's taking a nap. I just finished my Fortnite dailies and my son's playing downstairs, so we'll see. I think what I'm doing is just reporting back and hopefully starting another mission. And I started watching the Conan Bryan Skyrim video and people have not let me finish it, so. You hit some of a mace and then made it into like, I don't know.
What is it? Is that fur coming out of your ears?
On your way up the 7,000 steps again, Clement?
Not today. I'm just not ready to make the climb to High Hrothgar. The path isn't safe.
Aren't the Greybeards expecting some supplies?
Honestly, I'm not certain. I've yet to be allowed into the monastery. Perhaps one day. Passing through on your way to High Hrothgar? About to make a delivery up there myself. I've been to the monastery many times, but I've never even laid eyes on one of the Greybeards. Not that I'd care to. Being masters of the Thuum, they could kill you by uttering a single word. Well, not that they would. They seem peaceful, but I wouldn't want to provoke them. Mostly food supplies like dried fish and salted meats. You know, things that keep fresh for a long time. The Greybeards tend not to get out much, if you catch my meaning. Well, it's kind of an understanding between us. I mean, it just wouldn't feel right to charge them for a bit of preserved food. Trouble is, my legs aren't what they used to be, and climbing the 7,000 steps takes its toll. Really? Well, that would be kind of you. Here, take this bag of supplies. At the top of the steps, you'll see the offering chest. Just leave the bag inside, and you're done. Well, there's the occasional wolf pack or stray, but that's all I've ever had to deal with. Shouldn't be a problem for the likes of you. Other than that, watch your footing. In these wintry conditions, the stairs can be treacherous.
Okay.
Be careful up there.
Be careful. I haven't met. I already forgot what it said. Excuse me, let me read that. The roads have been unkind to this one, plagued by outlaws and on the route from Whiterun to Marcus. Guards travel with Rhaegar, yes, but they are equipped to deal with ones just as this. The real strange coating weapons and clothing armor. Rhaegar has read of such things. Each time he said, don't wish to the saints with one to match your probably a thousand steps. I do like this bag. I wish it was purple. This is on the way to where I want to go.
Keep up. Yes? I like to spend time up here. Walk the steps. Meditate on the emblems. Doesn't hurt when I bag some game along the way. They're not the sort to take visitors, but I never go that high up the path anyway. Some folk who make the trip leave them food or other essentials, but not to make conversation. Until next time.
Turn around. I do feel the resistance of the trip. Yeah, let's be going. close to dying. Way too far back. Well, I'm glad I said it right before that fight. I do feel bad, those people are gonna get their salt. They will eventually.
Did you hear something?
I'll paint the snow with your blood.
Oh. Of electricity powers. Oh, I can't jump over there.
Yeah.
Some feelings. So where's Lilith? Clearly this is an option. He's just napping. I just want to see his arms fly. What did him in? What's that music? Looks like that's an easy manager. So this is staple? I feel like I've been gone long enough, I should be able to start the main, another main mission. Coming back home.
Go fiddling with any locks around here, we're going to have a real problem.
Fair enough. Hey, that's what I'm trying to assemble.
You tried mercenary work? It might suit you.
Sp- spare a coin for a poor old beggar?
I ain't done nothing. Oh, thank you. Divines bless your kind heart.
Sure, whatever.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long as I... I see everything, hear everything, and know everything.
Might head down to the meadery later, see what they're brewing up. You can smell the honey on the wind.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
I know. It's so silly.
If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their... I can. It might save your life.
You must level up. Hey, just got a trophy.
Now, if you'll excuse, speak. I can. It might save your life.
Oh, this timer is spinning together.
All right, then.
I've been tending to the warriors of your Vasker for as long.
So, can I increase my lockpick? I guess I can always save points.
As I can remember.
Yeah, I won't be a lock picking. Heavy smudging.
I've been running interference for you around here. I don't think anyone's caught on to our little campaign yet. Another piece of glory. Good work, Shield Brother. Until next time. Have you been bringing the battle to the Silver Hand, friend? I wish I could be there with you. And there is more work to be done, but I fear that Kodlak's gotten wind of our recent efforts. He's asked to see you. My advice, always be honest with the old man, but don't tell him anything he doesn't need to know.
Blood's on her. All right, well, that's good advice.
I'm still trying to figure out why Skjor let you in the first place.
Yeah.
All right, then.
I see everything, hear everything, and know everything.
If the Circle vouches for you, I'm sworn to respect their judgment. But that doesn't mean I like it.
Thank you for coming. Yes, youngling. Have a seat. I hear you've been busy of late. Your hearts are full of grief, and my own weeps at the loss of Skjor. But his death was avenged long ago. You have taken more lives than honor demanded.
Oh.
The cycle of retaliation may continue for some time. In any case, I have a task for you. Have you heard the story of how we came to be werewolves?
I mean, he thinks that's a curse, so should I agree with him? But then this guy just died.
The boy has a nugget of truth, but the reality is more complicated than that.
Like, I don't want to be a werewolf.
It always is. The companions are nearly 5,000 years old. This matter of beast blood has only troubled us for a few hundred. One of my predecessors was a good but short-sighted man. He made a bargain with the witches of Glenmoral Coven. If the companions would hunt in the name of their lord Hircine, we would be granted great power. They did not believe the change would be permanent. The witches offered payment, like anyone else. But we had been deceived. The witches didn't lie, of course, but it's more than our bodies. The disease, you see, affects not just our bodies. It seeps into the spirit.
Wait, we can't see.
Upon death, werewolves are claimed by Hircine for his hunting grounds. For some, this is a paradise. They want nothing more than to chase prey with their master for eternity. And that is their choice. But I am still a true Nord, and I wish for Sovngarde as my spirit home. That's what I've spent my twilight years trying to find out. And now I've found the answer. The witch's magic ensnared us, and only their magic can release us. They won't give it willingly, but we can extract their foul powers by force.
Oh.
I want you to seek them out. Go to their coven in the wilderness. Strike them down as a true warrior of the wild.
Oh.
And bring me their heads. The seat of their abilities. From there, we may begin to undo centuries of impurity.
Wipe out the witches. Am I to do this alone? I don't wish to remove this blessing. Huh?
You shall have no shield, brother, this time. But the spirit of Ysgrimor goes with you to restore the honor of his legacy. Talos guide you, lad.
Oh, I can't hear any of the pine.
Some nights I dream about the mists of Sovngarde.
All right, so is it news to me?
I'd be dead if not for Vignar. He took me in and helped me turn my life around.
Come to me with questions. I know our history almost as well as Vignar by now. Except I can remember it.
When the Empire surrendered to the Old Mary Dominion.
Skjor says that I have the strength of Ysgrimor, and my brother has his smarts.
Sure, where did Najar go?
I've been looking for you. Oh. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here.
Ah, a letter from the Jarl. Moving up in the world, eh?
Looks like that's it. Got to go. Nope. Sorry. Nothing.
For you, Red Legion. For us.
I wish this was in the order of things that I received. Allow me to introduce myself. My name is Sadir, and I have the honor to be the Jarl of the proud and ancient folk of Faulkner. The fame of your choice, Cross Guards, for your intention, your interest, but they invite you to speak to me next time you are. How's Carl?
Mister, could you spare a coin? Just one gold, please? I'm so hungry. Just
nope.
One gold,
sorry.
Please?
Nothing.
Heard they're reforming
so
the Dawn Guard.
Vampire. Just
or
one gold.
In the old
please?
Fort near Riften.
I'm so hungry.
I'm so hungry.
I'm so hungry. Just one gold, please? Just one gold. Please? I'm so hungry.
I would give him a dollar.
Nope, sorry.
You look tired, friend. The Bannered Mare has beds for rent.
Okay. All right, well, let's make our way to the witches. And then slaughter them all. I wonder if there is a way to do one, but not all of them. Because they're all in the same room, might as well. Wipe out the witches, click a witch's head. Oh, that was a lot of work again. I feel like the look of this bag and sword combo. That's nice. Alright, that's a lot. looks like it's going on to another horse.
I find your wolfish grin unsettling. Last time I told him to fly, he died. I'm sure his animation for wiping his sword clean. Nice to follow a trail. Hey, I really need to meet someone. I need to meet a merchant who I can buy lockpicks from. Hey, who's this?
Move along. I am a Tholmor Judicia on important business that you are interfering with. We are special envoys of the Aldmeri Dominion, the rightful rulers of Tamriel. If you'd like, I can show you why. If you're smart, you'll walk away. You're interfering with a fit. That we are superior to men is an established fact. For example, take this belief in Talos, the Ninth Divine. Ha! Certainly you don't believe such things. Or perhaps there's something you'd like to confess. I don't like you. I think you're a heretic. And so you will die a heretic's death.
Oh.
Easily blocked!
this one a chit chat together. Just some friendly words. I was distracted by the fighting. I wasn't sure if I was going to win that fight.
Welcome to Khajiit's humble camp. Please come and browse our goods.
Take a look.
Any lockpicks? Hey. Hey, do you have an amulet of whatever? What's that word? Amulet of mana. Imagine I'd be under A for amulet. I was like, why do I have that? Oh, they're under miscellaneous. Okay.
I hope that you will come to do business with us again.
Hey, you keep having lockpicks, and I definitely will. Lots of lockpicks. should find a master chest immediately. It's a pretty game. Lots of mountains in the way. But clearly someone took the time to make roads. See, if I had a number to where I was going, I would not save so often, but I just don't want to travel all this way again. Honestly, you're supposed to go out to cheaper stuff. Or not cheaper stuff, but weaker items. Oh, pictures get bigger. Hello.
Need something?
Hello.
I'm collecting ingredients to bring to the gourmet. He'll think my taste's so refined when I offer them to him. You have heard of the gourmet? You've not heard of the gourmet? Author of Uncommon Taste? He is a wizard with a spatula. Well, not an actual wizard, but his recipes are legendary. You know, I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
Ooh. Oh, that's it?
I'm collecting ingredients. You have heard of... You know, I've heard the gourmet is in Skyrim right now.
A dude in the woods. Well, I guess I too am just a dude in the woods. I thought he was going to ask me for some greens. Okay, I don't know what time it is. Uh-oh, the game should be auto-clipping. Well, whenever it does, I'm going to just hard save it immediately afterwards. Taking stuff, but at the same time, what do I even do with it? Alright, let's kill some of the witches. Blood's honor. Wipe out the witches, collect the witches' head. I wonder if I'm overpowered or not. It's already feels spooky. poison. Poison go away, or do I gotta do something about it? How do I get up there? I could just go back to the front and go a different way. I like the idea of the witches having privacy. So each one has a spider.